Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Here we go.
Flute's warmed up?
I think so. Okay.
This is called The Actor.
I have heard your hello.
So as Gordon switches to instrument number five, we're going to stick with another acoustic number. I don't have five different instruments, but I have seven guitars, and they all need bringing, and I don't bring them. They're bought by Graham, who normally he's sort of right at the back of the arena or stadium we're playing, but today he's behind that pillar there. And he is always complimented for the sound, because it always sounds great, and I hope you agree that it sounds great tonight. But not only that, he also drives a big van and lifts stuff. So we love Graham, and we also love Sam, sitting over there, who is Graham's faithful accompaniment
ward.
And also Keith Stallard, all the way from Skegness, who's got this fantastic sort of blue lighting scheme, which goes really well with the colour of my guitar and the name of the band. But he does a lot more than that, and it's fantastic to have him on the gig, because he's not on every single one. So thank you to Graham, thank you to Sam, thank you to Keith. We're now going to go and do So the reason I have so many guitars is because Justin Hayward uses a lot of different tunings. This one is in open G, so when you actually play the guitar open like that, it already sounds like a chord. And this song is called Never Comes the Day, and it goes like this. It might be some audience participation later on.
You know it's true. We all know that it's true. It's your turn. Come on.
We know it's true. We all know that it's true. We know it's true. We all know that it's true.
Hello, lovely people in the-